It's the first time in weeks that I have bumped into Annie's troop before 3 in the afternoon. Okay, they aren't on the road, but they know their place. They are safer up there, as the road has been taken by our gang. And look who's there. It's Dave. He's not nursing like last time we met. I wonder where his mum Dana is. Of all the members from Annie's troop, only she and her kids plus Lubbies could mingle with our troop, thanks to their connection with Taggy. There's Dobby, so Lubby must be nearby. Of all the spots along Golden Hill Road, they have chosen one of the spots I like the most. Because it's always shady and breezy here, you'd appreciate it after hiking up the road with the sun constantly beating down on you. And there's Dibby. We haven't seen him for a long, long time. And for a change, Doddy isn't crying for milk. And Dave. Dave is perfectly happy here with Daria, without Mum around. I think he will follow his sister's footsteps to be hanging around with our gang through his uncle, Taggy's connection. Looking at Bubby, you could imagine what Bossy was like when she was a baby. A freaking huge girl. News must have reached Bossy too. Indeed, the Hong Kong police is not like it once was under the bridge. No doubt she is Grandy's daughter, what do you think? My goodness, that's Gypsy. It's the first time I have seen Bossy letting a low-ranking female groom her. Interesting time is coming, I think. No one could get close to Goldie, even the regular feeder. I think she feels vulnerable as she looks different. Most leucistic rhesus are treated a bit like an outcast. But she is going to be the next Marilyn, don't you think?